What's up, everybody? Welcome to my YouTube channel. On this channel, we will be discussing cryptocurrencies. We'll be showing you how to buy certain coins, how to use exchanges, talking about crypto fundamentals. We will be talking about my predictions, price predictions, future predictions for the upcoming months, and other predictions in the future. And we'll just be talking about my thoughts on different things as well. But I want to provide a bunch of value to you guys. Crypto is becoming life-changing for me. I know it's going to absolutely change my entire life, even past where I'm at currently. And I'm excited to share it with you guys. So if you like cryptocurrency and you would like to hear some predictions, you would like to hear how to buy certain coins even before sometimes they come out and other things like that, do me a favor, like this video and subscribe below. This is the first video on our channel, so I would appreciate if you like, subscribe, and leave a comment. That will help our engagement and have YouTube show us to more people thanks to their algorithm. Now, I do want to say, none of the stuff that I teach you on this channel is financial advice. This is primarily opinion and statistics from what I'm looking at. This is my own personal analysis and things of that nature. So do not just go off of what I say. Always do your own research as well. So now that I got that out of the way, I genuinely appreciate you watching. Again, do me a favor, like, subscribe, and comment if you're new to the channel. Now, the first thing that I'm going to talk about is my predictions for 2021. My goal is to make these videos as short, simple, and sweet as possible for you guys. So realistically, where I think that we're going to go, and I'll also give you some price predictions on a couple coins as well. But right now it's August 25th, okay? Wednesday, August 25th. Tomorrow is Thursday, August 26th, 2021. And I genuinely believe that we are going to have a pretty decent sized dip anywhere between 15 and 30% on a lot of our favorite coins from Bitcoin, Ethereum, Cardano, possibly Polkadot, Polygon, different coins like that, and honestly, possibly even the entire market. I'm just giving you a few specifics that you can look at in the future. But realistically, I think that we are about to have a nice dip. I think it's going to be healthy because we've been on an uptrend over the past, let's say, month or so. If you look at a previous video, I was also predicting that. It was actually on my Facebook page. I predicted that we were going to have a small dip in June and then a decent sized dip in August. Or no, July, I'm sorry, we're in August now, in July. And the dip that happened in June was primarily because of the news from China banning most cryptocurrencies and, you know, their mining and all of that stuff like that. Also, the other thing in July was primarily because of the grayscale unlocking of all that Bitcoin. So that was a piece of that as well, why we dipped. So I want to let you guys know there's certain things that are going to happen that you'll be able to either predict or expect or look into that will help you make your trades and help you make some good money. Now, with this dip that's happening tomorrow, what I've done is, other than taking my money out of XRP, I've taken all of my money out of all the coins that I own. And right now they're sitting in a stable coin. And with it sitting in that stable coin, what it's doing is it's waiting for me to make a move. So when this market dips over the next couple of days, I think it will start dipping on Thursday, which is tomorrow. And I also think that it will end up dipping possibly through Friday or even the weekend. But I don't know if it's going to go as long into Sunday and Monday realistically, but I think it's probably just going to be primarily Thursday, Friday, and possibly Saturday. But point being, we should be expecting a nice dip, 15 to 30%, in which time I will personally be buying all Cardano. And the reason that I will personally be buying all Cardano is because they will be releasing their smart contracts by September 12th. This has been years in the making. This is what everybody's been waiting for Cardano. For a brief description of Cardano, for those of you who don't know what it is, I'll make a video on Cardano in the future. But basically, it's one of Ethereum's biggest competitors, okay? Now, Ethereum is very expensive. On top of that, Ethereum does not do anywhere near what Cardano is going to be able to do as far as transactions per second. So in my eyes, as long as the Cardano rollout of smart contracts ends up going smooth. I think that Cardano is going to absolutely explode in the short term. I see it probably hitting between $3.50 and $5 realistically by the middle of September, possibly the end of September. And then probably by late October, late November, somewhere between October and November, we're probably going to see an $8 to $12 Cardano, in my personal opinion. I am not going to be leaving all my money in Cardano during this entire time. What I'm going to be doing is waiting for this dip to happen over the next couple of days when I feel it's a good point for me to buy in and I'll be able to get some really good gains. I actually already had money in Cardano. I bought in at like $1.17, then I bought some more at a little over $1.70. I sold at $2.67. So I got some very good and healthy profits from that, but I ended up selling because I knew this dip is about to happen and I wanted to share it with you guys. So realistically, the issue is if I kept all my money in all these other currencies and the biggest event for Cardano to ever happen is about to happen, I think that I would get much bigger gains in Cardano than the other coins that I was in. Although I'm expecting the other coins, some of which are VeChain, Polygon, Polkadot, Chainlink, you know, I'm expecting a lot of these coins to really surge probably either by late September or early October, mid-October, somewhere around October time, really. I'm expecting the whole market to really be moving. I'm expecting Ethereum to easily hit probably $8,000 to $12,000, which would be more than double its old all-time highs. I'm expecting Bitcoin to hit easily probably between $90,000 and $120,000 roughly, although there are some predictions out there that it's going to be $150,000 to $220,000. So that's something I'll also be looking out for, but I will definitely be taking profits at the $90,000 mark because a lot of people will be taking profits at the $100,000 mark, and you don't want to be left holding the bag if it surges like that and for some reason it doesn't go past 100 and it just drops back down. But I don't know if I'm going to take out all of it, because if it does keep surging to 150 or 120, I want to still ride that wave. So I'll probably still leave a good chunk in there, maybe 30 to 50%, depending on how I'm feeling at the time. But I'm sharing this stuff with you because I want you guys to be successful as well. You guys can feel free to watch this video, do your own research, and then make your own decisions. But this is what I'm personally going to be doing. You can feel free to go back and look at all of my predictions, what I'm saying in this video. I'm making a lot of big predictions from the market dipping over the next couple of days to the smart contracts and the price predictions for Cardano in September. Also, I'm expecting a nice run up probably from October through November at least. Also, I'm predicting that at the end of August that we are going to start going up even more realistically from where we're at now. We might see a very nice jump up after this weekend. This might just be like a nice final dip before we start seeing our way up again. Like, we had a nice month of just pretty much a steady uptrend for a lot of the good fundamentally strong coins and overall most of the market. But realistically, I'm expecting us to have a nice dip over the next couple of days and then us to go back on that uptrend. Not to say we won't have a couple of dips here and there in September, but overall on a steady uptrend, maybe a little bit of consolidation. And then once we hit late September or sometime in October, I'm expecting things to start getting really crazy. We're going to be making a lot of money, and then we'll probably start pulling out, like I said, once Bitcoin hits around 90,000, we'll start pulling some good profits out, maybe leave a little bit depending on how we're feeling. So that's a lot of predictions that I'm giving you. You guys can feel free to go back and check it. I've been studying this for, I would say, a decent while now. I know a lot more than almost every single person I talk to live in person, not as much as a lot of these, you know, crypto gurus online that, you know, study this day and night. I also have my own consulting and marketing company as well. So that's what I do during the day, but I do study crypto every chance I get. And I do price predictions and analysis, and I'm looking at their all-time highs, their averages, where they are now, where the dip brought them, what I'm expecting, and all of these other things that I'll talk about in later videos. I'll get very specific on that kind of stuff. But I did want to leave you guys with that. I gave you guys some of my favorite coins in here as well. I gave you some good predictions for Cardano and what I'm expecting. I'll give you a couple more predictions on a couple more coins so you guys can look into that and maybe make some good gains as well. At this time, I'm probably going to be doing between 1 and 2 videos a week. I'm not going to be doing videos every single day. I'll probably start doing more videos once November, December time rolls around. Once the bull run is over, right now I need to solely focus on my company and making as much money as I can to put into this bull run. So I'm predicting it. I am going all in, baby. I am so ready. And you guys can look back and watch this video and you guys can see how right I was about some of this stuff. Now, realistically, I think that XRP is probably going to be going between $10 and $30 by the end of this bull run. I think it's going to probably go significantly higher than where it's at now. I think now it's at like $1.13 or $1.14, $1.15, somewhere around there, $1.15. I think it's at least going to be probably $1.50 to $2, probably by mid to the end of September, if not more, maybe 4 or 5. And then by the end of this bull run, probably around November, early December time, I'm probably expecting XRP to be between, let's say, $10 and $30 realistically. That is a pretty broad range, but even if you can kind of predict in that general range realistically, and you're at $1.15, even if it only does go to $10, you're looking at probably a little over a 9x or around a 9x roughly. So this is probably around a 9x, just under. But point being, that's a pretty good gain. If you had $10,000 that you just put in XRP and you knew that it was going to blow up to, let's say, a 9X, and you're very confident on that by November, you could easily, from, let's say, late August to November, have around $90,000. And if it ends up going to $20 or $30, have a lot more money than that. That's life-changing wealth. And that's what I'm here to share with you guys, what my journey is, what I'm doing, and I'm sharing how I'm doing it with you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Feel free to write down my predictions, do your own research. I'm very excited for this. I'm very excited to share this with you guys. And feel free to reach out if you guys have any questions. This is the first video on the YouTube channel. We will be making an Instagram and a Facebook page as well. Right now, they're not created. This is the very first video. This is the very beginning. I don't want to say this is the very first video. This is the very first video for my YouTube channel. I have made a couple other videos before with price predictions, one on my Facebook. But this is my first on video giving price predictions and going as in depth as I have ever been. So I hope you guys prepare yourself for this bull run. Stay safe. Never invest more than you can afford to lose. And always make sure that you do your own damn research, okay? Do your own research. If you don't do your own research, you can get wrecked. But also, when in doubt, zoom out. And I'll tell you this, I'm giving you guys some gold, okay? This isn't just sayings. When in doubt, zoom out. Always do your own research. Don't invest more than you can afford to lose. If you end up making a poor buy, as long as you like, and what I mean by a poor buy is if you end up investing at an all-time high for some reason, you think that the market's going to go crazy, you don't want to miss it, you buy in. Do not, and I repeat, do not sell when everything starts dipping. As long as you're in a fundamentally strong coin, you can set a stop loss. If there's a certain point you don't want your money to go down, because there is times that crypto can easily do 70 to 90% dips, okay? You can set stop losses, or you can have your level of your tolerance level of how much loss you can take. For me personally, I would do a bunch of research before investing, and I would make sure that I knew what my risk level was, where I expected it to go, and the least I expected it to be before I invested. But if you're investing in fundamentally strong coins, let's say like a Cardano or Ethereum or a Bitcoin or something like that, then I personally would not pull out. I would just leave it and then wait for the next bull run. But some people need the money and they can't afford to lose X amount of money for a year or 2 years whenever there's a big bear market. But honestly, in my opinion, I think the bear markets are going to be getting less and less. And I primarily think that because all the big institutions are getting in, the huge companies are getting in pretty much all in this past year. We have like companies like JP Morgan, Goldman Sachs, possibly Amazon. They're denying it, but there's some rumors of that. We got Facebook, PayPal, Apple's looking for a cryptocurrency. people for their business, like employees, to help them with who knows what. So this is all happening within the past year, this stuff that I said with these companies. So with these big institutions getting involved, I think it's going to be like the stock market where they manipulate it and there's periodic bull runs throughout the year, even if it's only for a month or 2 months, whatever it is. I think that with these big institutions getting involved, there may become more regulation, but I do think it is actually overall good for the market because it's going to bring the masses in, and the more and more people that get involved, the better it is for the community, because that's more money getting involved. Prices will go sky high because there's going to be more demand and less supply in a lot of these coins like Ethereum and Bitcoin. So it's going to end up getting crazy, guys. I'm not going to go way into it and talk about all these companies. Maybe I'll make a video on some of these companies, what they're doing and what their plans are. Maybe I'll make some other videos on the different types of coins. There are like NFTs, social tokens, smart contract coins, gaming coins. Maybe I'll make some videos on that. So stay tuned, guys. I'm ready to really blow this channel up and give you guys my all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I look to keep them a little short, you know, between like 5 and 15 minutes, ideally. If there's anything that you guys want to see, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next video.